David Fitzgerald, and we are starting off by talking about the HARP experience in South Alaska. We are seeing that HARP is a weather control system that was invented by the U.S. Air Force and the U.S. Navy, and we are seeing that this controls the weather. It can make it rain in poor countries so that the water rising, and it's starting to get it getting problems around the world. And we are seeing it's hot in Italy. Normally it's hot in Italy, but some summer it's very hot there, and we are seeing it some research facility in Alaska. That facility is completely shooting out a strobe of light up in the sky to the cloud, and after that the clouds chemicals, or what you're calling it, is it will change in size, and it will make it heavier of falling, and that is why we are seeing rain. And so that the conspiracy theorists is believing that that has something to do that the government are controlling the weather or something, but I don't really sure about that, because if you can control the weather, why don't make the weather bad every day? Because then it's gonna be more people that will start following the government's orders, and then we're gonna see a new world order. We're gonna see the slave, a police coming, I'm gonna beat you up, slave, I'm gonna kill you, slave, I'm gonna beat you. We are seeing this debate between Alex Jones. We are seeing that peers are for gun laws, and Alex Jones say that more guns get low. Right, and what is wrong, it's not for me to. What we are seeing is that there is a rise in the public now, that we are angry about the government, we are angry about everything, and we're gonna start rise up as people, we're gonna not be slaves. Coming up there, we're gonna see in the video here, we're gonna see a little cloud. It's totally an unfigured cloud, it's just totally out of the bounds, total brainwashed, total assholes and everything, and that is really a problem here. And this is David 360. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.